Hey guys, this is XAndrew2007X. Before I get further in the video, I would greatly appreciate it if you guys haven't already, check my Discord for your PlayStation 4 jailbreaking needs. And if you guys could possibly check out my original channel, XAndrew2007X, and possibly leave the bell. And then for my channel, which you currently guys are watching on, since I can't do it for myself, there should be a bell for notifications. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Hey guys, this is XAndrew2007X here with another very cool bot video for the PlayStation 5. Before I get further in the video, I would greatly appreciate if you guys give a like, as well as a comment, so as my channel, as well as my video get out there. I would greatly appreciate if this video could get to 1,000 likes or more. I know you guys have certainly been enjoying this video. So as you guys can see on screen, I have 5 bots going on. Currently, from my last video, I now have GameStop, as well as Best Buy. These two were purchased by fans, and if you guys want it, simply join my Discord server. And if you are in my other server that got terminated, please rejoin my server. And just like my other videos, it only works on Chrome, it only works on a PC. So far, I don't believe it worked on Mac, so Macs, it will not work for you. It's pretty much self-explanatory. This is also not just auto-refreshing. Once it's in stock, it will purchase it. You don't need to worry about your information being stolen. This is JavaScript, and nothing's getting stolen. If you guys still don't trust that, you don't have to put your information into the bot. You can simply put it into the website. But yeah, if you guys don't trust this, don't use this. If you guys wanted to try to get a PlayStation 5, this is a great free way. This is about, I would say, about a $500 package for free. So I really hope you guys enjoy. Peace.